guys, what's up sa ating vlog for today's video guys. Ayan, mag-workout tayo guys sa ating bahay. So yun nga guys, paunang flex muna natin guys yung ating katawan. Ayan, model-model, nakangiti pa raw siya. So yun guys, ating first exercise, full body workout tayo guys, is yung squat. By the way guys, meron pala akong suot dyan na weighted vest, ayan, para dagdag weights guys pagka nag-workout tayo. So yung ating squat guys is 12 repetition per set. Pwede nyo siyang gawin guys ng apat na beses. So yun guys, ayan, may dadaan nga guys, may commercial, ayan, si Jollibee. So yun guys, dire-diretso lang tayo. So medyo isinloob ko guys para makita nyo yung tamang form ng ating squat. So yung squat guys, para yun sa glutes, and then tatamaan din syempre yung pinaka main is yung legs natin. So ako guys, napaka weak sa akin guys yung mag legs, which is wrong kasi kailangan balance guys yung ating workout. So need talaga guys na mag legs workout tayo kasi yun yung foundation guys ng ating katawan. So yun guys, ayun, natapos na natin yun. So short video ko lang siya. So yung second program natin guys is squat pa rin, pero meron tayong DIY na barbell sa bahay, kaya ayan. So ganoon din guys, 12 repetition per set yung gagawin natin dyan. Sige, ayan, kaya mo yan. So yun guys, dire-diretso lang po tayo, ayan. So make sure tama lang yung ating form para talagang tatama sa ating legs. So 12 repetition per set. So yan, tapos na guys. And then yung ating pang third program guys is yung ating push up. So regular push up tayo guys. Ganun din, ginawa ko dyan is 20, pero kung di nyo pa kaya guys, kahit 12, so pwede nyo siyang gawin per set. And then diretso tayo sa squat. So yun guys, yung squat natin, 12 repetition ulit per set ang gagawin natin. So tuloy-tuloy lang tayo guys. So yun guys, push up again. So sa variation guys ang push up, make sure lang na talagang tama rin yung form. So maganda yung kailangan yung pag form ng push up is maganda, huwag masyadong mabilis. So yun guys, ayan, nagpa flex na naman siya. So slow mo naman guys para makita nyo yung form ng ating ayan. So by the way guys pala, share ko lang, last 2018 guys is nakasal na po tayo ng ating bodybuilding competition. So ating sinalin guys is yung P6. So kahit paano guys, nakakuha naman tayo ng place. So naka-port place pa rin tayo. So strive lang guys, ma-achieve nyo rin yung goals nyo sa fitness. So yun guys, ayan, so flex. So yun guys, for today's videos, maraming salamat guys sa inyong pananood. So I hope guys, next video natin is ma-improve pa natin yung ating video kasi wala pa tayong mga gamit, and then yung ating camera is phone lang. So, salamat guys, continue to support my channel, Jason Makas.